VeriDoc Global has developed an anti-fraud passport verification system that ensures that the user is looking at a true and correct passport created by the issuer. Let us show you how this works. You might have seen QR codes before. They are starting to pop up everywhere, on the side of buses and in magazines. Basically, a QR code is a two-dimensional barcode, and unlike a normal barcode, it can store a lot of information. So what we've done is embedded a QR code on a passport with a hash inside this QR code. The hash holds a string of information that is then placed on the blockchain network for security, verification, and most important, end-user validation. The way it works is the issuer produces a passport, and then the system gives the passport a unique hash. It then embeds that hash as a QR code on that passport. Using a QR code reading app, all you do is hold it over the QR code of the passport, and it will scan it. The app will then show you the true passport on the device for you to compare and see if the passport you are looking at is an original or a fake. How this works is the system looks at that hash inside of the QR code and then checks the hash on the blockchain and displays a passport that is linked to the hash. The technology might sound complicated, but the user experience is very simple. This stops fake passports because blockchain technology prevents the data and the QR code from ever being changed or removed. The applications for this are endless. From passports, driver's licenses, academic certificates, bank statements, mortgage deeds, stock certificates, medical records, legal documents, the list just continues to grow. VeriDoc Global, the future of passport security.